Martin Luther King Day reminds us that service is a critical part of who we are as people and Americans. And so people like to celebrate it by helping at places like Care and Share, and we're thrilled to help facilitate that and let them do their service here where they can have fun and really make a difference to people who would be hungry.
According to Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., life's most persistent and urgent question is, what are you doing for others? The men and women from Peterson Air Force Base Airman Leadership School answered that question Monday. They are giving.
I think that a lot of people, you know, just want to kick back and stay at home and, you know, enjoy the three-day weekend, but I think it's good for us to all get together and just be able to help other people out.
And help they did. In just 2 short hours, the volunteers packed 17,800 pounds of food on the assembly line.
We kind of just came up with a plan and just kind of went with it.
And while it was a benefit for Care and Share to have help today, the hope for them and for Dr. King's message is that service to others will last beyond January 21st.
We're in the Air Force, you know, we're defending our country, but we're also here to show another aspect of it, that we serve people as well.
Yes, this is a very good program, and I would like to continue to keep giving back with this organization.
John Martin, Fox 21 News.